This is the second part of Dust Your Boots Off. You're going to start this one in a propeller spin. Hand over hand propeller spin. It's a little bit more difficult than part one. You're going to take your right hand. That's this one right here. And when you pop the rifle off your right hand, you're going to catch it on the small of the stock where the sling is. So your palm is going to be touching the sling. You're going to wrap your hand around it. When you catch it, you're going to bring your left foot up and tap the rifle against your foot. The faster you power spin, the better it's going to look when you stop. Another helpful tip, notice that my left hand, when I stop it, goes immediately to my side of attention. So that way when I bring my leg down, I'm sitting here in attention with my right hand shoulder in and my left hand down in a ball on the seam of my pants.